some people have seen where God has brought you from. They don't really understand it. They don't know your soul.
You don't know my story. You don't know
the things.
You don't know the things that I've come through. You cannot imagine. For no more shall the shackles condemn me. You don't know the story.
You just don't know.
For if you did, you would lift up your hands. So just let me tell you, what faith you may as well break out and dance.
All I ask is for something to my God.
Yeah. Shaky foundation. Sometimes God allows your very foundation, your security, your stability, and your sanity to be shaken in order for your faith to be strengthened, your footsteps to be made strong, and for you to face your future with a new sermon and a new song. But He is not slack according to His promises. While your foundation is shaking, God is swinging all shut doors open. He is showing you a way out. He is supplying all your needs, and He is releasing the shackles on your feet. The storm is over. It's a new season, so step into it with a new song. But at midnight, Paul and Silas were praying and singing hymns to God, and prisoners were listening to them. Suddenly, there was a great earthquake, so that the foundations of the prison were shaken, and immediately all doors were opened, and everyone's chains were loosed. Acts 16:25-26.